In the hotly contested District 7 race in New Jersey, Republican challenger Tom Kean is claiming victory over incumbent Tom Malinowski. Malinowski just conceded, with 99% of precincts reporting Kean has 52% of the vote against Malinowski.